So I flew back from Florida. I was stopped in Atlanta. I didn't want to. It's Delta's fault. I was at an airport. I was at a McDonald's. And the gentleman in front of me got his order, and it was incorrect. And he was pissed. He was fucking pissed. Like someone had dinged his Prius. Like he was angry. And I just looked at him like, what's your level of expectation at McDonald's? Like, how angry can you get? Because yeah, he fucked up your order. He did that. Yeah, he fucked up his life 3 years ago, okay? He's got enough problems. He worked at the airport McDonald's. He can't even lie and say it's close to his house, because it's not. It's at the airport. Just saying, give the guy a break, you know? He's having a bad enough day. He was going to shoot himself in the face, but they took his gun away at the checkpoint.